In this video by ABN Painting, we are removing loose joint tape on the back patio ceiling and replacing it with a new one before painting the exterior. The floor we covered with plastic that is going to catch all loose material, and then we are removing loose joint tape using a putty knife. We scrape thoroughly around the edges, making sure that all the paint that is loose is going to come off. After we removed all joint tape that was loose, we apply new joint tape to the joints. After we finished applying the tape, we put the first coat of drywall mud. After the first coat had enough time to dry, we go back and put the second coat. After the second coat, we are using sanding paper to even out all imperfections. Now we are applying the texture, and this is the third and the final coat. After the coat of texture, we sand it one more time. Here we are using a roller to apply a coat of primer to all repaired areas. This is after we're done with priming. And this is after we're done with painting.